Hey, but it's Avofan back with the final part, I do believe. Just, I don't know why that didn't work. Anyway, the reason I did that is we had to save state early and I accidentally loaded my other set and loaded set. King DDD. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do at King DDD actually. Okay, I'm back. I just had to look something up on the internet for my parents, so. Anyway. Try to get the freaking things wrong. Shout out Connor. He's not a hot guy, he's a pain in the ass. Oh, you got no health. Son of a bitch. Do the Kobe dance, everyone. I don't give a crap. You do the Kobe dance. I don't know if there's gonna be credits in this one. In this video, because it's all time constraints. And that's the end of Kobe's Dreamland. Final Fantasy 7, Chrono Trigger, and, well, Metal Gear Solid. I'm thinking about doing Zelda, the original Zelda for Nintendo, and I want to even do Super Mario Bros. 3 Hack. Anyway, this is Evan Fan signing off, saying hope you enjoyed the video, and stay tuned for more Let's Plays.